was to place the basic bodies like so on the pattern paper I want by calculating my natural underbust 1.5 centimeters, and at the side I have done my overbust tightening. You need to put your curve ruler very well so that you won't have a sharp edge at your bust point. Just done drafting the front top. It is very easy, it is fast. Once you follow the method, this is the first stage after cutting. Then I'm going to cut